Hot on the heels of Drew Barrymore's announcement, another TV talker is bringing back his show, too, despite the ongoing writer's strike. Bill Maher says he is bringing back his real-time HBO show without writers. He says he will honor the strike by doing the program without a monologue, also missing his editorials and new rules segment. So the show has been off the air for 5 months, and according to a tweet from Maher, quote, "It is time to bring people back to work."